Where did I... Oh, right here, in front of me. Dirt, dirt, dirt. Let me put a little mulch, darn it. Now I'm craving a little Malibu. Oh yeah, I gotta write on my list. I need to get some Malibu pineapple juice and more cranberry juice anyways. To make that Malibu breeze? Sunny breeze? Some? Whatever. ask for me, but... That's what we can do. After work, next week. Did it eat some lunch or make it some
Thank you. your printer all set up?
Yeah.
Took you a while, huh?
Yeah.
They're making it real complicated now?
It was easier. I guess usually all the settings are there, and I'm like, why is this not there?
Oh.
And I finally figured out, well, let's go into the settings.
Good. Yeah, I just got one thing to do, and that's pretty much it. Ellie, we can send them all out tomorrow.
Well, yeah, let's make sure they're hard. I think it said the 15th, but give them a day to solid. Look at them. That's according to the.
Will you want these things done by 5 so that we can send them out tomorrow?
No, because so I need to cook.
That too.
Before we start. But yeah, we need to make sure they are hard and they, yeah.
Well, these are kind of sweating with the black one.
Yeah,
red.
That's what I mean.
So
which one did you correct it?
This one and the white one.
Oh, see how much prettier that.
I gotta put 120 grams for the tins.
Alright, and I think that this looking good. Like this. So these are for people, right?
Yeah, that
could
be
good.
Dad.
I set up an extra.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right there. Oh, okay.
Do you have a longer one?
What?
I can only get one side. I guess that'll be okay.
Yeah, should be fine.
these don't have to be perfect.
Okay, I know, but I'm just saying. Here, move your chair a little bit. No, I just want to make sure everything is. I don't want them to arrive all messy, so we'll cook tomorrow too. Tomorrow night after work, because tomorrow I work, and then Tuesday after work,